What's up, guys? And today I have a Modern Warfare 3 giveaway. As you can tell, I have two copies of the game, and as I'm only one person and I only have one Xbox, I'm pretty sure I only need one. So here's the copy that I'm going to keep, and here's the copy I'm going to give away. It's obviously it's from the UK. I'm not sure if it works in the US, so with power, yeah, I'm not too sure. So hopefully it will, but if not, then I'm sorry. So you're gonna have to do some research on that. But yeah, if you want to win this, all you'll have to do is literally drop a comment on the video. I'm not saying you've got to like the video or favorite it, just drop a comment. Obviously favorite it if you want an easy way to get to the video, but I'm not saying you've got to. And the winner will be announced by a random number generator, and I'll sort it all out then. I'll record it all and upload it. So obviously if you want to see that video, then subscribe and see if you've won, or if any of your friends have won it maybe. So obviously for more of a chance to win, what you can do, you can send, or I don't know, spam my Twitter maybe. If you can get any of your friends or just anyone to say your name on my Twitter and follow me if you want, and I'll announce the winner on there as well. So yeah, if you want more of a chance, then get your friends or anyone to spam your YouTube channel name on my Twitter, and obviously I'll be looking at that. So that's more of a chance of winning, don't forget. So instead of the random number generator, I think I should do that instead on Twitter. That'll be pretty easy. Yeah, so but just in case, if I don't get many people on Twitter, then obviously leave a comment, because I'll be changing over to that. So yeah, drop a comment, go on my Twitter, spam my Twitter, get your friends to spam my Twitter, and see if you win. Thanks, guys. This has been Riders 13, and good luck.